Alright. Was not paying attention. Okay, back to it. I had that fire. I thought it was someone working a gen. What the fuck? I forgot to trap that one. Oh, you slut. That's mine. My trap. Oh my God, I'm sick. Hella stupid. Gotcha, Ash. We can make this. Damn it. I got you that time, slut. Seen that coming. I'm all out of traps. Ran around it one too many times. Ah! see one up top there. Bad. I don't care if you have balanced. All right, Mori time. Sorry. There. Want to go ahead and hit that generator. All right, we got her. Go for the window. I dare you. Oh, yeah, you weren't expecting that, were you? You are the chosen one. All right, we got two out. No, they got the gen. Okay, I see him. Come here, bitch. I want you all to myself. Oh, I always get lost in here. I see you. Really? You're going for that? No, how did I fuck that up? Alright, we can't respect these pellets. Oh, we found the hatch. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, you fucking asshole! I can't believe I should have known he was gonna have that. Luckily, there's no more pellets over here. Come on, buddy, you're fucked. Ah, I missed it. That screwed up my whole game plan. Alright, if we could find her before she heals up, we're still okay. There she is. We're gonna have to come back for her though, because she's right by the hatch. Actually, you know what? He's only on his phase 2, so we should be able to get there just in time. Not today. This is why I don't run No One Escapes Death. Every time I run it, I never need it. And that, my friends, is how it's done. Adrenaline too. He's only running one perk? Horrible.